Hey, what is going on, Twintendo Nation? Hope you're having an awesome day. Now, today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys all of the Zygarde Core and Cell locations in Pokémon Sun and Pokémon Moon. It took me forever to film all of these, so hopefully you guys will appreciate this. Now, do remember, some of the Zygarde Cells can only be found at daytime or nighttime, so if you're having any problems finding any Zygarde Cell, let me know in the comments below and I'll try and respond to you and help you out. I've also broken it down in island order, which might help you hunt them a bit quicker. So if this video does help you at all, definitely leave a like on the video, I'd really appreciate it. And quickly, before I show the locations, question of the day to you guys, what is your favourite Zygarde form? Do you prefer the 10% form, 50% form, or its perfect form? Let me know in the comments below. But without further ado guys, let's move on to Melee Island. So on Melee Island, there are two Zygarde cores and 14 Zygarde cells. Now do remember, the Zygarde cores also count towards the Zygarde cell count out of 100, so do bear that in mind. One of the Zygarde cores you can find is after you beat the Elite Four and Champion, you wake up in your room and there will be a Zygarde core next to your bed. Basically, if you didn't know, Zygarde cores are for relearning moves for Zygarde, and this Zygarde core teaches you extreme speed. And the next Zygarde core you can find on Melee Island is in Iki Town, and it's in Hala's house, which is on the far left in Iki Town. If you take a door on your right, you should walk into this room and there is a Zygarde core waiting for you. And this Zygarde core teaches Zygarde the move Thousand Arrows. Now let's move on to all the Zygarde cell locations on Melee Island. Now next up is Akala Island, and the only Zygarde core can be found in Olivia's house, which is in Koni City. Her house is the one with the hammer on, it's basically one of the shops on the left hand side. And if you go upstairs, you'll find her room, and at the back of the room is a Zygarde core, and this Zygarde core can teach Zygarde the move Dragon Dance. Now moving on to the Zygarde cells, there are 18 to find on Akala Island, and this is where they are all located. Thank you. Now next up is Ula'ula Island, which has 30 Zygarde Cells and 1 Zygarde Core. Now the 1 Zygarde Core can be found on Route 17, which is in the police station, which is full of Alolan Meowths. If you go to the back, there will be a Zygarde Core there, and this core can teach Zygarde to move 1,000 waves. Now let me show you where the 30 Zygarde Cells are located on Ula'ula Island.
Thank you.
Now, the final Zygarde core can be located on Pony Island on the ancient Pony Path, and this is in Hapu's house, who was a kahuna of Pony Island. Once you're inside, if you go through a door on the right-hand side, you'll enter a bedroom, and there is a Zygarde core at the back, and this Zygarde core can teach Zygarde the move Core Enforcer. Now, let's show you where these 28 Zygarde cells are found, and then we'll move on to the final five, which are found at the Aether Foundation.
Yeah.
So the final 5 Zygarde cells are found at the Aether Foundation, and these are the locations. So those are all the locations for the Zygarde Cells and Zygarde Cores in Pokémon Sun and Moon. If this video did help you guys, definitely leave a like, really, really appreciated. And if you want to stay up to date with everything Pokémon Sun and Moon, then hit the subscribe button down below. Anyway guys, thank you very much for watching, hope you have an awesome day, and I will see you on the next video. Peace!